You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Demolition Man. Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole, you don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Now, come on, man. It's standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube.
Sir, if the American police force looked to YouTube as guiding principle for standard procedure, I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it.
I heard that.
Yeah, I can't let you pass. I'm sorry, sir.
I understand you have a mole problem.
Oh, you're a godsend. Let's get straight to it. The sooner this is fixed, the sooner I won't have to listen to Mr. Janus's complaints. Follow me. As you can see, we have a mole issue. Now, I know a permanent solution might take some time, but if you could just fill the holes by the end of the day, it'd be great. Come find me when you're done.
Was I supposed to do again?
Fill the holes. I don't care how you do it. Come back to me when you're done.
What was I supposed to do again?
Fill the holes. I don't care how you do it. Come back to me when you're done. Yeah, so the other day I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement.
What was I supposed to do again?
Fill the holes. I don't care how you do it. Come back to me when you're done.
did he tell Paul?
Can't really be sure. He zoned out eventually. It's not as bad as
I'm done.
Great. Let me have a quick look.
Garden is looking fresh.
A bit unorthodox, maybe, but you got the job done. Let me get Mr. Janus so he can inspect it for himself. Hey, tell Mr. Janus the molehills have been fixed.
Janus, Cold War spymaster and the first Providence constant. I wonder how much he remembers, how little he cares.
So the holes are filled, huh?
Yes, Mr. Janus. The gardener took a bit of an unorthodox approach, but they do look filled to me.
Well, I think I'll be the judge of that myself. Thank you. Pests will soon be gone, and then I can get back to planting my vegetables.
Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.